Hello everyone, especially mga Kamar family ko, sisi ko dyan. Welcome to our channel, and today meron akong isa-share sa inyo, especially those ladies na mahilig gumamit nito at naghahanap ng ganito. So maybe this is a best idea for you to try ganitong klase ng nipple silicone pad na nahanap ko online, which is very nice. So this is for ladies only. So disclaimer, this is for ladies only and gusto ko lang i-share sa inyo. So baka magustuhan nyo and i-try ninyo bilhin online. So ito po yung nakalagay sa likod niya. Nipple silicone pad. Andiyan nakalagay yung applying methods, product features, clearing methods, and caution. So ayan. Kailangan malinis muna yung breast, then tear the separating paper and put the stick on the nipple softly, making the outer edge of which we stick to the skin. Yung product proceed, product features, the product can be applied at any time in occasions such as swimwear, back-revealing dresses, tights, and swimming. With a dry towel, future clearer to clean it. Caution forbidden to those who have an allergic skin or been nursing or secretion out of nipple if you feel pruritic during applying. Not more than 8 hours for each application. Made in China, of course. So, ayan yung nakalagay sa likod. And, overall, ganyan po yung nasa front niya. So, ito po yung klase nung pagka-silicone pad niya. Sakto lang yung laki niya and super lambot. Hindi ko na siya tatanggalin kasi nakasealed po siya and hindi hirap ibalik. Pero, meron akong 6 na box. So, pagpinda ko po ito sa shop kasi merong babae na request na bumili daw ako nito kasi bumili siya. So, ayan. Share ko lang sa inyo. So, ganito po ang itsura niya. Ayan. Basta sa online nyo po, search nyo lang nipple silicone pad. The natural beauty of the breast curve. So, ayan. Basta ito yung front. Ito yung likod. So, ayan. So, kung meron po kayong katanungan, please don't forget to comment down below and sasagutin ko po kayo. Ay, anyway, magkano po pala ito? Binili ko po ito worth of 40 pesos. 40 pesos isang box, which is sale. So, ayan siya. Diba ang ganda? So, anyway, that's it for now my vlog. Thank you everyone for watching and see you on my next vlog. Bye-bye! Maingay na si Rasmus.